International Medical Science Academy, a member of the Chapter of International Organizations of Medical Sciences, WHO Geneva, held its annual conference, IMSACON 12, at GME on the 6th and 7th of October this year. More than 200 international and local delegates attended this conference. The conference ended with a gala event marking the closing ceremonies and the convocation of IMSA. At this ceremony, His Highness Sheikh Humaid bin Rashid Al Nuaimi, member of the Supreme Council and ruler of Ajman, was conferred an honorary fellowship of IMSA by Dr. Ian Anderson, President of the Royal College of Physicians and Surgeons, Glasgow. Mr. Thumbay, President and Chairman of the Board of Governors of the Gulf Medical University, was also awarded an honorary fellowship of IMSA. He was also nominated as Patron of the Middle East Chapter of IMSA. GMU hopes to promote medical education and healthcare in this region through its members.
President of the Royal College of Physicians and Surgeons of Glasgow in the United Kingdom, I'm delighted and honoured to be a guest at the IMSACON Conference 2012 here in the Gulf Medical University Hospital in Ajman. It's been a wonderful meeting, both yesterday and today, which is the final day of the meeting. We've had very many interesting presentations, both from local experts and also from experts from India and also from the United States. I trust everybody has enjoyed the conference in these wonderful facilities, and it's been a truly memorable occasion.
have the extreme pleasure of being in Ajman for this IMSACON, the International Medical Sciences Academy Conference, which is being organized by the Gulf Medical University. The organization has been great. The university, I can see it has an excellent design, and it seems to be having all the latest medical amenities. It's been a pleasure, and we have really been welcomed over here. The conference is very well organized.
IMSACON 2012, I thank them for making me present the paper over here. I would really thank them for the hospitality. I would wish to come for the forthcoming sessions of IMSACON. Would love the campus of Gulf Medical University. Would like to visit this place again and again. Lovely place, lovely hospitality.
We have a great opportunity here for this IMSACON 2012. Incidentally, I am a fellow of the IMSACON, having the fellowship of this organization for the last 4 years. And I keep enjoying these conferences time and again when I participate in them. So I thank the organizers, particularly my mentor and president, Sri G. Jagdishan sir, and also the vice president, the secretary, everyone of IMSACON, for making me a part of this great event.
I must say this conference has been something par excellence, because I've attended conferences all over the world, different world congresses and pain and all, but this is supposedly a good one, you know, I must say, because here what we're getting is the multi-speciality conference, where we are having the best of the papers from different specialities, so we can always they have been gelled together nicely, put into one basket, and one can really have a good knowledge of different things. Once I'm here, I took the opportunity to go around the Gulf Medical College and had a good look at the college interior and the internal arrangements and the facilities, infrastructure and all. This was very good, actually. To tell you frankly, you know, because the medical colleges in India also, but some colleges are not to this tune, you know, and they have been facilities-wise, I must say, because there's no dearth of money here. We know it well. It's all oil states, and they have really equipped it so well. So anybody who wants to come and learn something high tech, it becomes very, very easy, because there's no deficiency or equipment side or infrastructure-wise. It's just the knowledge which one has to gain, and the skill which one has to attain is what we are looking for from the good faculty around.
It's my great honor to be part of this IMSACON 2012, and it's my immense pleasure to meet the great personalities from different parts of the world, and it was really good, and it was more informative.
We found Ajman a beautiful growing town, and the hospitality extended to us was beyond comprehension. Every need was taken care of right from the time we landed from the aircraft. And the organizers must be thanked for this hospitality, as well as the beautiful organizational skill they've shown for this particular conference. We're grateful to them.
It is really nice to be here in Gulf Medical University and be part of IMSA and this conference. I think it's one of the best conferences I've ever attended, luxurious, and the material which was discussed and presented was also wonderful, superb. I think I'm elated to be part of this entire thing. Well, I hope the entire organizing team has done a good job, and I hope they'll conduct many more such programs in the future, so to which I can be part of. I wish them very best.
IMSACON 2012 was an event which provided us with a lot of academics in the various specialties in medicine, science, and various allied specialties. It was an enriching experience where almost the doctors from the various specialties they interacted and gained a lot of knowledge, and we hope that in future more such events should be organized so that we can together learn and learn about the new innovations and new learning in the field of medicine.
It's a wonderful experience, it's a wonderful opportunity for the organization, the academy and Gulf Medical University also, to associate itself with the academy. Initiate, inaugurate, at the same time, open up a new chapter, which is IMSA's Middle East chapter. which is now a new feather in the cap of the 28 chapters that International Medical Sciences Academy has.
Thank you. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا العلمية من الأكاديمية الدولية للعلوم الطبية والذي يدعو أنحاء أخرى من العالم. ومؤخرا تم اختيار جامعة الخليج الطبية في إمارة عجمان لتكون المقر الرئيسي للأكاديمية في الشرق الأوسط.
I declare the IMSA Convocation over.